ready to go this morning?
Oh, I'm absolutely stoked.
Last one's out of the hotel room.
All right, we grabbed his jacket, so we're down here. We're coming down now.
So I think we forgot Kennedy, but oh, there she is.
My horse is strong.
Think about it.
I'm going to lift my hands. I'm going to organize around the corners. I'm going to support.
Gonna keep your head up.
Good advice.
I know nothing about it. But if you're looking down, that can't be good.
Yeah. 2017, oh here's Grace.
Hey guys. It's the fourth day of stock show. So Kennedy's gonna go kick some. So, see you later.
Told her to change her track to it.
Yes.
She went for it and was just a fraction short of the target time there. So Kennedy Ethan in second place right now.
Ow!
Yes, Ken.
Woo!
Kennedy just got done with the round and she is in second right now.
Oh, like a half a second.
Jose is hard at work.
First, walking Kennedy Eat with Trey Loyally.
Getting her ready.
Yeah, Kennedy.
We are going to out.
Let's focus on those junior amateurs and one of the crowd favorites, Kennedy Eat.
Yeah, Ken.
Oh. Yesterday, and since no one scored better than that, they basically. Of course, we can't use the time to break ties, but that's only for position.
Ooh.
Good, there you go. Second place goes to 260 barrel lands at the end of Cashew.
No, Cody.
My camera.
Wow.
What the
does that
heck?
Mean?
Colin's a photographer.
Right.
Hello. Canadian. Get it, Riley. Get it. Get it. Get it, Riley.
After hours of photography, this little sucker ends up with three pictures.
Look more than that, look at all these bangers.
Okay, what a ledge. He's still sh-
Ladies and gentlemen, join me as we welcome our host, Buffalo Bill Cody. Some of the greatest writers from around the world. The time out up, he's off, we move across and...
What is happening?
Yes!
I love it.
Horse is going
the star of the show.
One.
Climb up these bleachers faster.
Where are you?
It's right here.
Look at
my hat.
Wild West show's done now. Now we're gonna go out to dinner.
It was boring, but it's okay. We didn't have boring as hell.
Oh!
Hey.
Oh! Oh!
Get good.
Oh! Oh! Callan speaking in Scottish slang tonight.
So don't understand what the heck he's saying. Where did we park? Oh, this
hey.
One.
Adios! Hasta mañana!
I know Spanish.
I mean, so do I. Bonjour, la pique.
That's not Spanish at all!
Oh. He tried to take my hat too.
He was shy.
Maybe it's
like alright, Ken. Update.
Update.
I didn't just say update.
I'm thinking. Okay, hold on, sorry, I got distracted. Double clear on Zipper, second place. Four faults on Hagen, but she was awesome and like pretty much everyone had a lot of faults, so I was fourth place.
We're leaving stock show and we're headed to Denver. I just said headed to Denver, I think.
Oh, is this gonna
headed
be
to,
Denver.
In Denver, headed to dinner. Nice. Oh, Callum with the win.
Totally lit, boy.
Okay, I was really bummed about the movie on the Magnolia, but the Westin has proven that they are much better.
Westin?
It was West Dawn.
Westin from the Westin.
Is gave
the...
Us a, he gave us an
a Westin. It was W-E-S-T-O-N.
Are you staying with me?
E-S-T-O-N.
Oh.
And it's
really
all
fun
I've
been on it this week.
Okay. That's fair.
I'm tired and I stink and I just feel not...
Well, they can't smell you through that.
Welcome to life.
True. They're all switched past you like that.
Hi.
Them. Oh, back to me. Oh, you're almost on it. Oh.
Switch to me.
Oh.
I don't think I have ever helped the vlog.
Going to dinner with the Steez boy here. Steezy McGee. That's what they call him back in his homeland.
No, I don't not want to be on it. I just, if you put it on me, I'm not going to be guaranteed to say something.
No, but it's like a circus trick. Like if I turn the camera on you, it's like throwing you treats and you say something funny. That's the whole point.
I've got like three coaches.
I think we're gonna take Callum back here pretty soon.
Callum's got a new teammate.
Ready to take the slopes.
How much you say? From the sport.
How much
is- Was the last night that I was talking about good people in our lives when we were leaving the barn? Callum's one of those people. This guy right here. One of those boys. What a ledge.
I can do something.
It feels good to be getting stuff.
I can do a headstand.
Parkour, parkour.
Prota bang, tidy front flip in it. Can you do a prota front flip in it?
You're totally right, same thing.
Oh, it's just a land on my
Alright,
will the beast.
Absolute ledge.
Oh, shit.
And that's why we're never allowed back in the West.
Cody, are you serious? Cody. Worn out. Brit. Nice sweater.
I had a wow, Cam, when'd you get that? Is it new?
2017.
Kennedy is such a beautiful person, but sometimes she can make the ugliest faces I've ever seen.
McVitie's digestives and hot dogs.
What is that?
Over a lovely brew, you know?
Callum's goodbye.
Bye.
Like everybody's so like funny. An angel.
I bet it's
this one. Wow.
That's my girlfriend.
Get it. Oh.
Oh.
Mm. Slay girl. Yeah. Get all.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh my God. Callum's leaving now. We're just dropping him off. We have to say goodbye. Oh God. Oh my gosh. Oi. Making some sick beats.
Okay, you ready? Oh, the butt tuck.
That's a good thing?
Yeah. It would be like if we were going that and pop our
back. Oh. Ooh.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. That's what I'm talking about. Wearing the whites. Ooh!
Kennedy's going in her last show of her class of stock show. No one succeeded so far, so hopefully she does well.
How's she doing on time? She's going fast. Get up. Oh!
Nope.
Woo!
The time is promising fast and right to the top where Kennedy Eden moves the entourage.
Yeah, Ken!
Ow! Section 7. She brings her own fan club everywhere she goes, and it looks like it paid off today, that encouragement letter to the top of the list.
Kennedy's in first place right now.
Yay, Ken!
Stock show's all done now. We're getting horses wrapped, I guess.
Oh my God. Did you have fun at stock show?
Yeah.
Anything to say? Oh, anything to say about it?
No, except that.
Oh, dang.
Back
See
home.
See what they said at the very, very, very
end. Oh, as long as there's a west, there'll always be a sunset.
As long as there's a west, there's always a sunset.
I don't know if that's actually what they said, but it's close. So, anyway, we're getting loaded up now and we're gonna head home.
See you at home, Zipper. Bye now.
Are you closing her?
Yay! Yeah.
Good morning. It is Tuesday morning, so I'm gonna head to campus now.
Omelet and blueberries. Daisy, you're so weird. All done. Belly full. I just burped.
Good afternoon. Cameron and I are headed. She has to go get her nose ring fixed. I don't know why I'm pointing to my nose. And then she's gonna go with me to work. The horses are off today because they had a big weekend.
Well, look who's back. Back at Chipotle, right? Classic.
Nick's taking me to lunch.
I'm just trying.
Did you record all that?
I thought I need those instructions.
How many of you? Hey, it's Cameron. It's 2017.
Right onto Mesa Road.
Okay, you can't really tell, but the mountains look beautiful. They look huge right now. That's what she said. I don't know why they vlog, because this is the most awkward thing to talk to nobody, but everybody at the same time. That's so true. Possibly everybody. Soon enough. Okay, bye. So I'm just gonna tell you a little about myself. I'm Kennedy's sister. I am 18 years young. I have a beautiful life. Kennedy's my best friend. I'm really bad at making friends.
Me too.
But she is too, so we're best friends, and it's the most wonderful experience. If you have a sister, Siri, I highly suggest that you be best friends with your sister, because literally they don't judge you for anything. And Cody, her boyfriend, he's pretty rad. I've loved him since day one. Great choice. And he's actually, oh God, hold on. Sorry for that bad quality. He's actually pretty amazing. So he's picking my boyfriend right now. And we're gonna actually be on TLC here pretty soon, called Married by Cody. That laugh is so weird.
Oh my God, he's back. Why does he keep coming around here?
And then she was fine all night. And then in the morning, I took her out. I feel weird.
Kyle, you have a visitor.
Kyle! Give it back!
You switch arms.
Is he hungry? Come on. Come on, you can do better than that. That's a good boy. Oh, good boy, Goose. Get a jump, get a jump, get a jump, get a jump. Today, I've got work first. I'm starting back working out, because I always tell people, if you're not happy with your life, then change it.
Jummy. Good morning. Here's today's breakfast. Scrambled eggs, some blueberries, some whole wheat toast with enough butter on there that it probably cancels out the healthiness of the whole wheat, and some coffee in my Jimmy mug. Does anyone else get really stressed out when they're making scrambled eggs? Because it just keeps sticking and you're trying to move it around constantly, but it's just stressful.
Back to school, back to school.
It's time for class.
Almost forgot my camera. Going to pick up the kid that I nanny now, and got work till 6. Jamba. Hey!
Hey, did you want to say something? Why did you bring it up?
We're going to Cody's house now to get his stuff moved out, right?
Yeah, boy!
Do you want to see me do my yeah, boy really long? Comment below.
I'm renting a room from their parents and staying up here in Monument for the rest of my college career, which is only like 3 or 4 months.
So we're gonna go get a few things from there, and then we're gonna grab something to eat. Oh, shout out to our newest follower, viewer, Naveed.
Shout out to Naveed, my man. What's up,
my
buddy?
My man. Okay, we're getting carried away. But hi, Naveed.
Love you, buddy.
We miss you so much. We just got a bunch of stuff from his old place. I accidentally broke the door frame while I was there.
Kennedy puts up my pull-up bar in the door frame halfway. And puts all of her weight on it, and Not this.
All of my weight.
Okay, not that much.
We hit the jackpot with a cheese steak from Sonic.
Two fried together.
Go for it.
Sounds very awkward.
Our tater tots. I ordered the tots.
And I got freaking french fries too.
Can I get one? Are you a fry?
Are you hungry? Yes. I have the force.
Ooh. All right, good night.
Good afternoon. I have quite a boring day today. I'm just here at home right now, but I'm gonna shower in a minute and then go to work. I'm gonna walk my horses, hand walk them today, and then I have to hack another one.
Goose is helping me cook this morning. Here's my little brunch. I have egg muffins and blueberries. Hi. Hi.
I've got class at 3:05 today, and then I'm back in the gym once more today. Ooh. That's the plan for today. Here I am back in the car talking, because that's always super exciting.
All right, I am headed to work now, and then after that, me and my mom are gonna go grocery shopping. Oh my gosh, I'm being so awkward. I'm very boring today, so sorry about that, but.
I'm all done with my workout. I'm gonna start heading back towards Monument now. There we go.
Hello, Paul. Bubble lip. Hi, buddy. Hi, Max. Oh, it's a good boy.
All right, so Diana and Kennedy are actually walking the horses real quick. We're out of the barn.
Oh, what? Dual vlogging?
Late night grocery shopping.
My favorite.
Oh yeah.
Hey. We got Callum's gift.
Oh, Callum.
Now we gotta go back to the car where my mom's waiting for us.
Delivering Callum's gift.
Oh, look at those muscles.
Look at Don and all his friends. Look at all his friends.
Please,
I have
such a bad headache.
Why are you still wearing
it? Because I feel like it's kind of putting some kind of pressure on my head and it makes it feel
oh
bad.
My.
He's kind of putting a little pressure on my head.
Shut up, my hair!
Good morning. It is snowing currently. I have a busy day today, so I'm probably not going to be able to film much till this evening. I have a senior design meeting this morning with all my team and everything. I've got a heat transfer lab, and then after that I'm going to work for a couple hours. So what else we're doing? Oh, and I think we're hanging out with Kyle tonight.
Strawberry banana yogurt with flaxseed and strawberries, and now I'm gonna add this triple berry granola.
All done with my senior design meeting. My lunch today.
I'm headed to the barn now, and I'm kind of getting a later start than I intended, so.
We are at the barn. Kennedy said get her camera.
Reese is vlogging.
We're going to talk to Hagen.
Hi, Hagen. How are you doing?
Oh, you're good.
Yeah, good. That's actually a horse.
My lovely sister brought me a Starbucks. Thank God for good sisters.
We all enjoy the same glorious freedoms.
Right here.
And we all salute the same. Now follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow
my lead. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold on. We're going to meet Cody and Red Robin right now. Cody and my parents and Kyle.
Red Robin. Yum.
Dun, 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 dun.
Man, this is a nice Uber. Look at this.
Oh, look.
Wow, Safeway is lit tonight.
Lit, man.
Ooh. Oh.
So the girls got bored with A Knight's Tale like 20 minutes in, so we ended up watching Zootopia instead, which is still a really good movie. We're all headed to bed, so see you tomorrow.
Good morning. Oh, what are you doing today?
Holding the kitty.
That's all you're doing today?
No, I'm hanging out with Kenny and Cameron.
And me after work?
Yep.
Shelly looks so happy.
Patriotism. Headed to work, and then I think I'm going to Riley's soccer game.
Reese's breakfast. My breakfast. Do you want milk?
Yes.
Start off the day with a dab. Nice.
Oh no.
Hi. Dab. What are you looking at, neighbor?
We are showered and ready for the day.
Yep.
Hello.
Hello.
Bye, love you.
Love you.
Love ya.
Love you guys more.
Love you most. Most is bestest. Most is bestest. Times 10 plus 1 to infinity and beyond. We won.
It's 2017.
Cody getting into the 11-year-old soccer game.
I'm stoked for this right now.
He's pumped up.
That's right. Yeah, Riley, all right.
Look who joined us.
Hey, hey, hey.
Look at that outfit of the day.
I like it.
Getting coordinated, Nike, and joggers. What do you call them?
Breeches.
Breeches.
Gwen, you register, please? Gwen, you register?
Chai tea latte, because she helped clean the house today. Big R, picking up horse feed.
Picking up horse feed.
Get it, muscles.
Okay. Max. Calm down, okay? I'm trying to video. Here you go. Me and Hagen. Just chilling. Max.
Bye now.
Bye now. A tall chai tea latte with no water, please.
We'll see you at the window.
Thank you.
Yep. Here we go.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I only did it for the vlog. I'm just kidding.
I keep doing it for the vlog.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Week 3.
Why's my hair so soggy? Oh my god.
Oh,
oh my god. Oh my gosh.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Didn't scare me that bad.
We'll see you then.
We'll see you at another time.